So at this point, you have to ensure the rail head is true, and the web and the flange of the rail are also true by wedging. You want to peek two rail ends. Hey, you need approximately an eighth of an inch gap under each end of your straight edge.
Pardon me?
Just over an inch gap.
Much easier on a existing track because the components don't move around quite so much. When you take a slice out of there, the rail saw, chances are it'll remain aligned. Looks good.